What is up, YouTube? Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about sneakers and tech. And for this episode, I am so excited to bring you my review of what could be the best Adidas Prophere ever shipped so far. This is the Adidas Prophere Desert Camo. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please make sure that you do so because we are giving away a brand new Adidas Yeezy Zebra courtesy of our sponsor Shoe Freak PH, as well as an epic React Flyknit from Nike the moment we hit 30,000 subscribers. Woohoo! Subscribe now, follow me on IG. This is the Prophere that you just take to war. It looks like a tank, it's built like a tank because of the aggressive design and style that it has. Everything from the spiky midsole that you guys have there, that spiky chunky midsole here, screams battle ready, screams military grade. Then you have that striking three stripes wide panels that double as well. Apart from being the three stripes logo of Adidas and the symbol of Adidas, it helps with the lockdown of the sneaker, and it also doubles as your eyelets for the laces. So again, that striking design, how it just pops out. And lastly, of course, you cannot ignore the desert camo print that goes throughout the entire upper. And I think that's the amazing thing about this sneaker. This design is the best design that they've shipped so far. As somebody who is such a fan of this sneaker, as somebody who's such a big member of Team Prophere, this sneaker is such a welcome injection into the arm of the silhouette because it brings so much more aggressiveness, so much more style, and so much more personality to a sneaker that should be filled with personality, filled with angas, filled with epicness. So this on-foot battle tank, as I keep telling it, is not really the most comfortable sneaker. I touched on this in my previous videos. I've reviewed a ton of Prophere's, but just a quick rundown. You will feel foot fatigue after wearing them for a while. So my suggestion has always been two things. Number one, pick your battles. Don't wear them when you're traveling. Don't wear them if you expect to walk like over 20,000 steps in a day. You will feel the fatigue. And number two, you might want to add better cushioning, better insoles so that you have a better ride when you are walking in them. So those are the two biggest pieces of advice that I can give to anybody who wants to rock an Adidas Prophere. Now, to those who are not having a problem with the weight and the fatigue that with the sneaker, then good for you. That's amazing. Then keep on rocking the Prophere. It's something that's probably really meant for you guys. But to everybody else that who might, I'm just giving suggestions on how you can work around it so that you can enjoy the sneaker more. Adidas Prophere Desert Camo sells for 6,000 pesos here in the Philippines, which is an amazing price for the style, the design, and the overall vibe of the sneaker. And just to give you guys how striking it is, here's a picture of me at a recent industry conference. I actually work in advertising, marketing, and telco. I was on a panel. Everybody was wearing leather shoes. I didn't know that I should have worn leather shoes, but hey, I'm a sneaker guy. I will wear sneakers. I wore the Prophere and it really stood out. This is a really fantastic shoe. I love it, specifically this particular colorway. Speaking of being battle ready, I did get a question on Instagram from somebody, I won't name him anymore, who asked about, Carlo, what do you think about how to get through life if there are so many people around you blocking you from being successful? So to that, I just have one thing to say. The difference between successful people and people who are not successful is very simple. People who are not successful have a tendency of blaming others. People who are successful will really be accountable to themselves. So if you want to be successful, stop blaming others, stop blaming everything around you, stop blaming your boss, stop blaming the government, stop blaming everything and everyone around you, and instead, take a look at yourself, take control, and be accountable for your life. So if you have a problem with your business, then pivot. If you have a problem with your work, then change jobs. If you have a problem with your salary, with your income, then earn more money. It's as simple as that. If you feel that you cannot, if you feel that you it's not in you, if you don't have the motivation, the next bit of advice that I would give you, scrap all the negative people around your life. You do not need the negatrons in this world to ruin your motivation and your positive energy. Guys, surround yourself with positive people. Surround yourself with people who will just speak life into you, who will encourage you to keep on battling all the zombies out there, all the zombie negatrons, and all the bad energy around the world, so that you can just be battle ready and kick ass throughout your entire life. That's it for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed my review of the Adidas Prophere Desert Camo, and I hope that you learned something from our life lesson at the end of the video. Always remember, it's your life. Take control. Make sure that you make the most out of it. That's it for now. Please do subscribe to the channel. Please do follow me on Instagram. And if you're already part of the squad, if you're already part of this community, of this sneakerhead community, my suggestion is the faster to get to 30,000 subscribers, share this video to your friends, send this link to your friends, share this video on Facebook. That's it for now. Peace. God bless. See you all next time.